strolling through the Tuileries Garden.
The garden is a beautiful park located between the Champs-Élysées Avenue and the Louvre Museum. It is full of walking paths, flowers and trees, sculptures, a pond where you can rent toy sailboats, places to relax, and places to enjoy a crepe.
These were once the gardens of the Tuileries Palace.
Now, it is where the Parisians and visitors come to walk and relax. And that's a KeeKee must-see.